What's up, everybody? Welcome back to the Naruto Storm 4 Marathon. Now, I was recording a few minutes ago and I fucked myself over. No homo. It's 6:21. So, about the time this video gets uploaded, it's probably gonna be like either 6:29 or 6:27 or so. I don't know. It's probably gonna be 6:30. Or after 6:30. Yeah, after 6:30. So, I'm gonna be playing a little bit of ranked match. We're gonna do player match because you wanna know why. Player match is when you can fight non-stop. That's what I like because I don't like people when they're running away and they're acting like pussies when they don't wanna fight. What, actually, now since I mentioned it, there's a lot of fucking assholes that basically act like assholes and they just leave after they win. That means they are pussies because they don't know how to play the game correctly. And this boy just called himself the hero of the Uchiha. I don't see no Uchiha as a hero, but I already know who is a hero. It's Sasuke Uchiha. Anyways, we're gonna be choosing. Oh snap, I wanna rank up. Let's go. We're gonna rank up. Alright, all I have to do is just win this match. Then I'm the hero of the Uzumaki. Hero of the Uzumaki versus the non-stopping greatness. Oh, you're using the pre-order time? If this is a pre-order time, boy, no, wait, never mind. You gotta go to the board though, because I see that hair, that on style. Up. Got your eye off guard there. Here we go. Boom. Glitched. Jesus, you got glitched. I don't got that. Hell no, bitch. Oh. No. Oh, I knew it. I should have to kill myself. Nigga, I know how it is. Nigga, that's what you get. Oh my god. Boy. I messed myself up with it. Boy. What? I press R to this nigga. Really wanna get his revenge so badly? I'm gonna make you really fucking salty right now. Oh no. You dumbass motherfucking dude. Oh. This nigga used it. Mm-mm. Get off my fucking game, man. Get off my fucking game. You're gonna survive this round. Get out of here. I should really play some more Storm Forward because right now I'm lacking right now. Completely. Back in those days, you still don't have to play correctly. Nigga, I know your fucking move. This nigga really gets the move. Boy. Get off my level. You know what? Fuck this. Let's just make this the final battle. Because I got an arm. My god, rank up. Boy. I want to slice the one. Yeah. I don't really care though, because either way he is gonna get that hand though. What the boy? What? This nigga! Oh my god, I'm not gonna try and rage right now. Oh my god. You know, I don't even care. The fuck over here, you piece of shit. Boy, stop acting like a pussy. Let's go, switch. Oh, I'm looking really in here now. Oh no! Oh, I messed up. I'm gonna end this, Sasuke. Come back on you, man. You're never gonna beat me. You never will. You're really Let's strong. Go. Thanks to you, I got even. You really did push to my fucking limit, Sasuke. I told you. The hero of Uchiha lost against the hero of the Uzumaki. God damn. You know what? I should call this video called the Hero of the Uzumaki versus the Hero of the Uchiha. No, I already know what the fuck happened. Give me that rank up. Let's go. We're on rank 19, y'all. At last. It's been like a month. It's been like a few fuck bumps. Matter of fact, it took like a year to rank up because I didn't. Real, I lost back and forth, so if I keep winning, that means I'll get myself a perfect rank.
My path is clear. I'm just gonna keep
doing my path is to never lose against. Damn. I've been playing Naruto Storm 4 for like a long time. Man, I've played for like a while though, because you know what? I've been busy with other games, and like I still really need to play this game less more now. Oh, by the way, I got Minecraft Episode 7 now. But I'll get episode 2, and I had to, like, start all over. Well, basically, my data got corrupted, so basically, I'm going to be playing Minecraft Story Mode episode 7 today. If I catch up, because we don't know why. I do not have episode 8, and I basically had to do the boy. I don't have the boy version was really, really fucking laggy. Like, the boy version was, like, completely messed up. I don't know why they did not fix that shit. Oh my god, just hurry up and do that session already. I could just end the video right here either way. If I feel like it though. Ugh, man. Searching for session. I'm probably what might be my last match before I go watch Corey X Kenshin. I don't know if I want to watch Corey X Kenshin because, well, I only watch him at nighttime, so it's going on daytime.
My path is clear. I'm just gonna keep doing what I can right up to the end.
So I'm clearly gonna have to, you know, put a wrap to this. That a once and for all. Alright. Let's do Sasuke with the samurai. It looks like a samurai, but I call it the Uchiha samurai. Let's go. You gotta be kidding me. You're using my waifu. You're using my fucking waifu. How dare you? How fucking dare you? This nigga is using my fucking waifu. Because. Boy. I don't like when people. Oh, so he's one of these players. They're like, stand back. Oh, no. No. Oh, he knows my moves. Boy, you know what? I already did that shit. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, you went on class mode. Boy. They're at the apartment, what the hell? No, it's him. I was running away. Oh, now I'm making you really fucking desperate now. Fucking desperate as hell. Boy, watch out. I knew that was coming. Boy, I know damn well this nigga was about to go on Wiki Mode. Oh no! What? Oh my god, this nigga is a fucking asshole. Look at that Hashirama. You know what? Oh, it's not over yet. It's totally not over yet. Last day is over. Watch this. No, I'm lucky. This nigga is a fucking cheater. Okay, I see how you're gonna play it. I don't even care you're using my waifu because you wanna know why? Because you wanna know what? It's They're all coming right at you. What the fuck? You don't have no choice with the fucking thing, dumbass. Yeah. Now you see how I'm fucking rolling, man. What the fuck? You can't take the heat. I'll give you the heat. So fast. I see. Nigga, I know how you play, okay? So don't act so cocky. Boy! You don't even... Boy. You're trying to confuse me with different characters, yeah, right? That's gonna happen. Boy, you are really trying to pull out that pressure. Boy. Oh. Dumbass! Nigga, you're a dumbass! Boy! She's not even... I would have fucking died out there, but no, I wasn't gonna do that. This nigga don't wanna win that badly. This nigga is a huge hole. It's not it. Oh my god. Oh, bitch. Okay. What the fuck is going on? Bruh! He won because he used that cheap ass up combo. I know what you're doing. Oh my god, I'm dead anyways. That was unacceptable. Yo, we were in fucking player match. You won't be doing this shit. I'm about to mention this asshole. That was so cheap. That was so fucking cheap right there. You know what? Fuck you! Deep breath. Staying positive. Okay. I'm not mad. Because you wanna know why? Because I don't really choose that much characters. I was this close for winning and this nigga just wanna use a cheap ass move. You know what? I'll do the same thing to you. If we ever meet again, I'm actually gonna choose a hugest cheap ass player to whoop your ass, okay? Guarantee I will like come for you. Soon as I get back in. Or maybe not. Or probably. This motherfucker wanna use cheap ass move. I see you. I fucking see you, man.
You.
Shit. I mean, this nigga really is a fucking asshole when it comes to this shit. Why is people not even letting me in these goddamn sessions just because I am a fucking higher rank? No, if I face a map. Oh, he's back. Never mind. I'm about to join there right now. I'm about to give that 12 fucking ring. You know what? No, wait. I'm a 19 rank, and he's a 12 rank. How can I lose against him if he's using... Because he's using a two-fast player. That's the reason why. You know what? Fuck that shit, man. I don't accept shit from that shit. I'm sneezing as hell right now because, well, I'm a little bit having a cold. And, like, I just... Hit him, Koji. Hit him, Koji. Okay, now. Anyways. I'm a 17 ring mofo.
My path is clear. I'm just gonna keep doing what I can.
Yeah, I'm ready for your ass. Come on. No homo, no homo, no homo, no homo, no homo, no homo, no homo. You guys cannot say shit, no homo. Sakes, man. Back last match for the night, I think for the day. I'm gonna choose, you know what? It's not going to choose the man of himself, Sasuke. I'm gonna go easy on players now. I do not go easy on players now. I wrote the board until it came out last month. Oh, we're through the broken characters now. Broken characters versus broken characters. Sasuke is actually true broken a little bit. Matter of fact, he is broken. You can use that Chidori. It can even get, it can catch you anywhere. Even if you try to suck. Yeah, my broken characters are better than yours. Boy. Boy. Boy, I know how you go. I know like a pussy and just die. Back it up. Oh, I see. Oh. He ain't no chakra, he ain't no chakra, man. You're just losing all your fucking stars, man. That nigga really wanna get his ass up. He is a pussy, man. I'm gonna get you hard now. Gotcha. Time for me to... It hurts, doesn't it? Let's go. I'm about to show you what the true power of the broken characters can actually do. Damn, that did a lot of damage. You did more than I expected. Well, I'm just gonna fire at me? Yeah, right. In your dreams. You know, it's wrong with you, Molly. Nigel's Mo won't do shit, man. Right back at ya. Boy. Okay, that didn't even hurt me. I'm still on fire. Look at this, he's actually still on fire. Boy, you're gonna go at what? How are you not? This nigga wanted me to go over there. No, I have to play it smart now. I want to end up like the others because... Look at this shit. See, yeah, my broken givers are fucking OP as fuck. No, fuck that shit. Fuck that shit. Oh shit, anyways, fuck. He keep on spinning the fucking button. Nah, I'm not gonna say that. But he spins the Rasengan, that's all. I do the Rasengan a matter of time now. I used to. Boy, come on. Boy. Boy, stop acting like a put. Oh my god, man, you're really pissing me off now. That ain't going nowhere. Let's go. No, I don't want that now. I figured. What the? This nigga. Oh, now he's on fucking fire mode. I figured. Oh, what the hell? I was gonna survive that. You saw my quick step. You know what? Nah, that was stupid. Oh, wait till I come back in, man. Wait till I come back in. Oh man, they're gonna do a lot of damage, but you know what, I don't care. You can do what you want, because I can still do it. He said, move out, fucking throw that out the way. They're going now. Dude, just give up already, you fucking psychopath. Oh my god, you're gonna wake him up for a dumbass reason. Nope, not today. Oh my god. This fucking asshole. You know what? I'm not even gonna... Why don't I go so fervor and not the Storm 4 than I used to be? I'm gonna break the screen. Oh my god, two L's in the row. That was like two L's. We gotta get another W. You know what? Fuck that. Just stop. stop quitting. Just because I make it to rank 19, I already know that there's going to be a lot of players I'm going to be having with when I get to rank 20. Okay. So this is just going to be... I'm not taking that L, man. I'm totally not taking that L. Boy, I am so fucking shot right now. I am so fucking shot right now that I lost two times. And I basically even lost... No, I am not accepting that shit. I'm not accepting that shit, man. I'm not accepting that shit. You were so close for fucking losing. He basically just used a waking mode. That is how stupid he really is, okay? You know what? Let's go again, bitch. Man, there's a lot of sage roof. Holy hell, you know, he got the same thing as I do. Not to be, I'll never lose to you. I'm sure about that. Once I choose these characters, it is over for you, okay? Over, I mean over as, over D-O, no, it's like, over as a fucking rock about to get cracked. Yeah, this is Obito, man. Obito is no fucking joke. He is actually broken. And another broken character we're gonna choose is still Itachi. And still Shunze. Chuzu. Chizui. Chisui. I the man of war team, man. Here's an Obito, but I got the other Obito right here. Oh, not mental again. Get that off my screen, man. Or I'm gonna break his neck. I'm gonna break his fucking neck right off the fucking screen. Damn, chill out, you know what? I'm gonna do the same thing. Come on, do it right there. The fuck out of here, you bitches. Nigga, I know. Boy. That nigga really pissed me off now. Yeah, keep on with your fucking chakra. I don't wanna waste it. I want some good one too. Yo, don't lag out on me, man. Don't lag out on me. I need it. Pick your own self as a fucking teenager. Oh shit, no. Oh my. You know, you're lucky. That's a big ass ball. Oh, get the fuck out of here. Boy. Oh my god. This is Naruto Evolution right now. You won't be having this shit. Right back at you, man. Right back at you. Sanchez through the wing because he is fucking. When I just use a Shisui. Oh my god. Boy. Just get the fuck out of here. Oh, never mind. Okay. I don't know why I grabbed him, but okay. In for the grab. In for the grab. I'm putting your ass on video. I don't know why you're kind of exposing me on my own video, nigga. You're about to get a drop out. What the fuck? Ow. 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 And ow. Why? I know your movements, man. Get the fuck out of here. Oh god. Oh my god, man. Don't you fucking do it, man. Watch out! Okay. Let's go. Okay. I'm gonna knock this bitch out. This motherfucker! Screenshot. This motherfucker had rage quit because he didn't want to take. You take the L, man. I took the W right there. Get out. You're a rage quit. I got you on screenshot. Shut the fuck up. You can't say shit now. You are a pussy if you really think you're going to escape from me. This nigga did not want to accept the L. This nigga is a pussy. Okay? I barely even rage quit. I can't even accept the L. Okay, no. Oh, okay. I should not be talking because I already have a few L's already. But I think that was a W right there. So we got two W's and two L's. Not bad. Tie again. We're on two W's now. But this motherfucker, he basically just, you know what? I'm not even going to answer no more. I'm just letting go and just end this recording right here. I'll see you guys later.